It's a nice place here, and we can see 1 year anniversary there. Someone is saying hello there, maybe you cannot see it. Someone say hello. Rain just started like 2 hours ago. The city is completely wet. What is the name of this place?
Boring Road.
We're in the middle of the road.
Yes, and he's my friend Paco from Mexico. So how's you feeling, Paco, here?
Very nice. This is my first time in Patna. You can see here the people. It is a nice weather.
Uh-huh. My friend is asking, what is this happening? I ask, is it possible in Mexico? Then he said, yeah, somewhere is also
yeah,
there.
You can see the fresh fruits. Oh, look at these guava. Ah, that's very interesting. They do
yeah,
the haircut.
It's very,
there, right?
Very cheap. If you don't have a money, you can do here.
10 rupees.
I don't know exactly. I didn't visit.
But if you want a haircut, you can go there. Mira, mira, aquí donde les cortan el cabello en la calle y los rasuran. Cosas usadas. Okay, here the people wash their clothes in the street, I think.
No, no.
This clothes.
This clothes is not sold. This clothes is someone is keeping there. This type of guy is keeping there.
That's what I.
No, no, no.
Saying.
It's not washed there. Those who are stay outside after washing, they keep there.
Sometimes India is confusing. Here, I don't know what they sell, but we can see.
I think it's chili chicken.
Yeah, it's all Hindi. Oh, we cannot understand. Sale. I just would like to know the prices. This is our second hand car.
Mm, used car.
Yeah, used car.
And this is a car showroom. Tata. You know Tata?
Yeah, Tata is very famous. Oh shit. We're trying to cross it. What does it mean? Vending.
Vending means you have to be keep your stall there and you have to sell your product.
So vending is like Spanish.
Yeah.
I think vendiendo. I'm sorry, my English is not good. Estoy un poco confundido, no sé exactamente a lo que se refiere. Vending zone. Mi inglés no es el mejor del mundo. Vending me suena a vender. City of Patna. Y pues,
I'm here, Raman is here.
This is a very typical Indian market, street market.
Yeah, street market, exactly.
Everything, you have vegetables and fruit, maybe
yeah.
I think. Everything, I think some sweets, Indian sweets over there. Some snacks, food. And something very funny in India is people that sleep everywhere.
Yeah.
And you feel sleepy, you just lay down in the floor.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter where you are, you can sleep everywhere. Let's try to go there, or
yeah.
Better this way.
Better go this.
We're going to crossing in India. It's very dangerous sometimes. Pumpkin, coconut. What is this?
I don't know exactly what English name.
Oh my God!
But
look
you
at
already
this.
Eat in night.
What is the name in Hindi?
Hindi is so.
Kina rupees. 50 kilo. 50 rupees 1 kilogram. Thank you. Less than $1. 1 kilogram.
Are you already eat in night? That yellow color.
And we didn't know. Yesterday we were having dinner. Oh, the lady fingers. This is very famous vegetable. Oh, momos. Look at this. Pasama. Chai. Samosa. And cow.
Plant market. Like
nursery.
Nursery.
Preparando unos taquetes. Amal me dijo que grabar únicamente las partes que me interesaran a mí, pero yo le dije que todo es interesante y que la cámara debería estar prendida todo el tiempo. Aquí es en cada rincón, en cada... Para donde mire siempre vas a encontrar algo. Modelary, ¿es Indian brand?
Yeah, it's Indian brand.
Ah, okay.
It's from Delhi.
Ah.
Sudha is the from Patna and one another is the Raj. All
are
the varieties.
Yeah, this.
They are asking which one you
yes,
want to take. So we are buying a choco treat. 55 grams.
There are different flavors.
And me and Paco is here in my city.
It's very cheap actually.
This is the choco treat
it's
from Mother Dairy. The treat from my friend Paco is here. This is the choco treat and this is the wrapper. I'm going to be throw it. I am keeping here.
Here you can see that even women are working. They are hard workers here. Even in this construction, we should appreciate them, I think. What do you think about that?
It's good, I think, because
why?
Everyone is equal for my view. In Indian government, they are giving a concession for female. I don't like this thing. Everyone is equal. If female can give a birth of me and you, then why they cannot work anything?
The view is that they shouldn't be working in this kind of work, I think.
Why?
Because they are women and maybe it's too hard for them.
No, we cannot say them you are too weak. That is a very negative way. If we say someone you are a weak, if they are not a big, but that they think they are a big. This is the very negative way. I cannot say. Even we can say if you are not able to do, but you can do, and later they can do it.
they do it, and they do it very well.
So we believe on this. Same, whatever that guy is earning, that lady is same earning.
I just feel sad for them because for me, women should be treated better, or not in this kind of hard work.
Yeah.
That's my first feeling, first impression.
But opinion matters, YouTube.
It's true, if they can do it, if they can do that kind of work, labor work, then they deserve to be accepted and employed, have an employment.
No, every sector female is working, not in this way, hard way, low way, everywhere they are working. But as per your view, this is correct. Females don't have to be do this type of work. It's true, but here, if the India population polluted, more population is here, you can eat it, otherwise throw it.
Just that they are beautiful. Oh, look, just two eyes. Different color.
Different color is there. It's a hybrid.
Hybrid.
Yeah.
Afratafri. It looks very nice. Look at this entry. Very fancy. This is pure gold.
Huh?
24 carat. Gold.
It's not a gold. Just for the show.
Here we can see some girls. Partner
yes,
girls.
Tell something in your language.
Unas chicas lindas. Hola. No, no, no voltearon. No, they don't understand hola. No entienden hola, I think. And here is nothing, I think. Here we can see another sewing machine. Now we're heading in a very narrow street of Patna. This is a hidden show. Okay, everything is in Hindi. So how do you call this?
It's a cutlet.
Cutlet.
For you mutton cutlet, for me paneer cutlet.
What flavor do they have?
It's salty, like spicy
mutton.
Mutton.
Ye nahi mutton ek hi bole the na? Ha, ek paneer hai.
Mutton. This is a
goat. This is a mutton cutlet.
Cutlet. Mutton cutlet.
Yeah. Aur ek veg cutlet.
And paneer.
Yeah. This is the paneer cutlet.
Yeah, veg.
This one is the veg cutlet.
Okay. Masala.
Yeah.
Salt.
Salt.
Okay. Black
salt. Cutlet. No sé la traducción en inglés ni en español, pero es algo que está frito. This is bread.
Bread crumb.
Bread.
Bread crumb.
Empanizado.
Bread crumb.
Crumb.
Bread crumb. I don't know exactly what is that bread crumb.
Es algo empanizado. Bread is there. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Oh. It's a bread.
Es super famoso aquí en India. Por eso me supo un poquito dulce por el betabel. Paneer tastes like momos, dumplings. Mutton is goat meat. Mutton is carne de cabra, me parece. Let's see what they have. Ah, you see? So it's... This is your shop? Okay, you have hookah flavor? Yeah. How much each box?
100 rupees.
100 rupees. You sell something
all
else?
All items.
Do you like ganja?
But in India, it's illegal. But if you want, it will be managed.
No, I don't want.
But it's illegal.
Thank you.
This is a very long... Stick no bill.
Come, we go to a stick.
They want this all clear.
Yeah.
Like, no pegues nada. Okay. What is this in Hindi?
Istihar na chipkaye.
And this?
Pakre jane par kanuni karwai kiya jayega. Do not paste any poster. If we count, we may fine you or otherwise send you a jail.
Big street here, we're trying to cross this street.
We go that side, then we explain. Come.
Here in India, everybody horns, but also when you're driving, I don't know in other countries, but in Mexico at least, when people horn, it's because they are saying, like, fuck you, like, hurry up. But here is be careful because I'm coming.
Yes.
So it's not abusing. Actually, I think it's good because traffic is very heavy. When you're walking, like us, we're walking, like if you want to go there, the cars will warn you.
Yes.
Like, hey, be careful.
Bus stop.
Bihar Museum.
Yeah, this is the Bihar Museum. It's an international museum.
Wow, it looks very nice. I think it's closed because of today or because of Corona?
Yeah, because of the coronavirus pandemic. We care you, so date 1st April 2020 to next official date, it will be closed. Not include any date to open when it will be going to resume. Order of municipal commissioner.
They say they care about.
Yes. How we can go? That guy is looking here. He's coming. Band hai. It's kab khulega? He don't know anything. नहीं पिक्चर ले सकते हैं अंदर घुस के. नो इट्स नॉट अलाउड. कॉस्ट कितना है? कॉस्ट इन लोग के लिए सेम है 500 फॉर यू 500.
दे डिडंट अलाउ अस टू गेट इन. आई थिंक यू आर ब्लू. वी ट्राइंग टू क्रॉस द रोड अगेन बैक टू द अदर पार्ट ऑफ द रोड. दिस इज द मेन रोड ऑफ पाटना. As you can see, there is a lot of traffic, but there is no traffic light here.
It's here, but it's not a crossing road. It's a single line. No need to traffic light. Stop in.
I think
try to cross the road. It's hard to find.
There is a police.
Nothing is police event.
Chalo.
Chalo. You first start.
Then go.
Okay. If you go, I will go. What is this?
It looks difficult, but it's easy. You just walk, and the motorcycles and the cars will avoid you. Bad picker. Oh, look.
What is that?
This is virus shut down.
Means?
Sorry, shut out.
I don't know about
Supposedly
this.
Virus is not. No. But I don't believe in this.
Okay, coronavirus. I won't believe. I also don't know. That one is the gas pipeline.
Ganesha. Actually, this is a rat.
Yes.
And his father is Shiva.
Yeah.
His mother is Parvati.
Yes.
And his father Shiva cut his head.
Yes.
Because they told me that Parvati was taking shower.
Yeah.
And she asked her son to
fix it.
Take care of in the main door. That nobody can be inside. And then Shiva came and he wanted to enter his house, but Ganesha told him no, because
stop.
My mom is taking shower, something like that.
Yes, yes, correct.
And then no, Shiva said, why is my house? I want to get in. So Ganesha stopped him, but Shiva got angry and he caught his head.
Yes.
And Parvati got angry with him, so then Shiva realized that he was Parvati's son, also Shiva's son maybe. So Shiva told his friends or something to find a head from the first human. No, for the
anything, whatever is available in first, alive. You have to be fixed it.
Alive.
Yeah.
How did it work?
Then he found it elephant.
And they found an elephant first, so they cut the head of the elephant and they put it in the Ganesha's body.
Yeah.
And this is Ganesha. And the rat is the transportation.
Yes, for them.
The vehicle.
Yeah. Try to go up. I don't know whether we are able to go or not. But we
everything is possible.
Yes. दो मिनट में चले जाएंगे.
Just came here.
They ask.
What? They ask us where are you going, but we ignore it. We ignore them. Maybe they will kick us off.
Yeah. To five water. Look, city, how's looking? Form up. We are right now in Boring Road. From my home, its distance is. Yeah, we are there. Come, mirror is this side. We are going like that. I think it's closed.
We'll kick us out.
Like your father is doing, no? Like same thing is here. Doing. No, video to iska bana rahe na.
No, we're just making a video. Kindina yaati.
Up is also a party, down is also a party worker. So like that your father did arrange, you
know? Yes.
Yeah.
It was worth it.
Huh? Yeah. Path.
Okay.
How much?
8,000.
You want?
Switzerland.
He's showing brand.
I don't care about the brand, I just care about the design.
Yeah, but it's too costly, right?
Yeah.
My friend is staying there. You want to come?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Come.
Yeah. What is friend?
Not. He is from Nepal. But
really?
Yeah. He came here. Her father is working here, so he is stay here and study here.
But he speaks Hindi.
Yep. Nepali is Hindi only. Come on.
Close the door.
This is my Nepali house.
For him?
Yeah, the Bau. They're from Nepal in Bauthe.
Bau?
Bau means Bai.
Bau.
B-U-Y, Bai.
But this is her mom? His mom?
Yeah, his mom.
Indian?
No, Nepal.
She's Nepali?
Yeah.
What's his present? Sorry.
Nepal in India is safe.
Vlogging kar rahi hai?
Yeah, that's why I came,
Patna.
Man. Yeah, it's Patna.
First time we're here looking at this.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what.
ये हमारा मनीष दोस्त है. इसके बदौलत आज हम लोग यहाँ से कुछ फिल्म करेंगे. That is the clock tower. There is only that park, Eco Park. You're talking about, no? That place. And now look, we are staying there. This tower you saw?
No one?
Yeah, this one, straight. And now come slowly right side.
There's a building? Or a water tank, I think.
Yeah, stay. Just after that building. The building is not visible because the tall, tall building is there. But look, how's the view coming in this place? Very good, no? He is my friend from Nepal. And I'm introducing two friends in India. He's from Nepal, he's from Mexico. I'm from here, India.
Kathmandu is just a capital. Not it's not a traveling destination. It's not. Pokhara is famous for its various gliding,
but
mountains.
Why are you in India?
I'm in India for the purpose of studying, education. My father do the job here from I think it's more than 20 years. He's living here. That's why I also came here to study here, because the education system is also good in India compared to Nepal. Nepal is backward in education.
So
it is in developing stage.
You've been living here for more Indian than Nepali.
Yes. I feel I am very much used to the environment here. I feel awkward in Nepal sometimes.
Really?
Yes, because I spend much less time there. Only I think 5 days in a year.
Still is very close. You can go
yes
very easily there.
There is no flight system because there is no international airport in Kokla. Only domestic airport.
Okay.
There is also no train. So we have to go by bus. And it is very tiring process to go there by bus. I think it takes one day exactly, full one day.
But from here.
Yes, here, from here. Okay. One day.
Maybe Patna, Kathmandu. I don't know if it's possible.
But it's a two-way then. If we take the flight, we have to go. We have to take another flight from Kathmandu to Kota. Double. Where are you from in Mexico?
Culiacan.
I think I just know the capital of
Mexico City.
Have you heard about Sinaloa? Huh? Sinaloa. What is the name of the city?
It's the state.
State?
Yeah.
So I think I was just focused on the United States because it's very much popular. Yeah. But in I think Nepal and India you don't need visa.
We need. Yeah, yeah. We need.
So, how long are you here in India?
Till 2 months. More than 1 year. 1 year?
What are you saying? You are doing good because I am logged in the house I think for more than 4 months.
Yeah.
I am too good.
Exactly. So the services now there are a lot of stuff. So
it's very complicated.
Yeah, so I prefer not to have them by the moment.
So how much is the visa cost to extend?
Nothing.
Not much?
Nothing. Now
just you have to show up in the office?
I just upload some documents. I apply.
And visa is not extended.
Because corona.
Yeah. Then it's good.
We cannot do it. There are no flights. So now
I see. Oh. That's a golden opportunity for you to explore more areas for cities
for India.
I think in India, I think most beautiful cities places are in Kashmir.
Is it? Oh, really?
Kashmir. Yes. My friend there told me that most beautiful. I think it's the last.